Nico One fast to begin, moving a party outside is Oak Hill Hold On, and in fourth we have Bamang Ligawa, stay around the 3/4 mile distance. The lead now is taken by Oak Hill Hold On in second. Santa Monica One is running in third, and in fourth Bamang Ligawa alongside is a Munich, racing in sixth with Coastal Road and Donnery inside. We have Mount Melusin, Oak Hill Hold On, now matching strides together, following Spider back in third. A long shot, Bamang Ligawa racing Donnery inside Santa Monica One, and in fifth we have Munich, Coastal Road now coming into the picture, and so a speed of favorite Security Pass. Hold On, Oak Hill, Bamang Ligawa ranging up on the outside, moves up and goes over the top. Now we've got a long shot, Bamang Ligawa takes the lead. Hold On in second, and racing on the outside, Coastal Road together is a Security Pass. 3 and 50 to travel, Bamang Ligawa the leader. Then moving up on the outside is a Coastal Road, Santa Monica One in the middle, and down the stretch they come, wall of horses now pounding it out for the lead, but it's still a long shot, Bamang Ligawa. Security Pass close with Mario San Jose for second, and in fourth we have
yun, long shot, that's number 5, Bamang Ligawa. Miranda ni Mark Sivan Pilapo, narinig natin kita ng araw, close tayo for 7 between Security Pass and Mario San Jose. Panoorin na natin ka na ngayon. Alright, ito ang naging preba ni Bamang Ligawa, di haba. 116.8 sa 1400 meters, skips of 13.5, 22.5, 23.5, finishing at 27 for unofficial winner. Number 4, Bamang Ligawa. Owned by Miss Aurora Jacob, the entry ni Mr. Buboy Jacob, and expert leader by Jackie Mark Sabang Pilapil.